first win here at Friendship Motor Speedway. All right, here we go. Open wheel modifies. From Hank Thomas Performance, open wheel modified division. Starting third row, inside to the 11, Kevin Williams. Outside second row, Mr. Tate, the 19 car. The 19 is Kenny Kirkman, fourth row inside. The 19Z is Terry Zachary. The 16 is Tony Lowe. John Gillespie. Here we go. Watch our flag room. We're back in. every sign is again. Four laps complete of the 20 laps. Noble's Friends, get them saved your next. Noble's Friends, get them saved your next. Thank you. trying to get his helmet off this hot rod. It's a Basic Finance Incorporated Victory Lane. He's out of West Forsyth, North Carolina, driving for his mom and dad. Got Mr. Sober Racing helping with hot rod. This one's great up there in Mount Airy, North Carolina. Not far from here. They mentor a lot of these younger drivers, race fans. Put them in the seats of these hot rods. Get them to victory lane. There he is, race fans. How about you give it up for Mr. Smith? Congratulations, man. Awesome race. You had a straightaway over the other Parsons guy. I know you won last year at Charlotte Motor Speedway, the dirt track. Hope this ranks right there below. Your first win here at Prince Motor Speedway. Congratulations.
Thank you. I really appreciate it.
Mom and Dad, Tony and Debbie, took you in a good hot rod. Mitchell Coble out of Mount Airy. Fix this machine for you to get you around this speedway. I know you got a few sponsors, like to thank.
Yeah, I'd really like to thank Inline Design, TriStar Raceware. I'd really like to thank God for getting me here, and my mom and dad, and most importantly, Mr. Sobel Racing for making me so fast out here tonight.
Hey, the track looked awesome tonight. The track looked like it's super smooth tonight. Good racing all over the division.
That really was.
Well, congratulations, Clay, man. You're the man. In the Basic Finance Incorporated Victory Lane, Mr. and Greg Coble, Tony and Debbie Parsons put him in Victory Lane. Mr. Friendship Speedway, Dickie Donaldson, the position trophy along with A&M Photography. Check out all our pictures, Mike, maybe on Sunday or Monday at A&M Photography's Facebook. Carolina, no Bull Sprint, coming up next.
Catch your voice here for a few minutes. All right, feature lineup for the Carolina Noble Sprint Series sponsored by Heinz Performance. We'll go off this way. Starting inside or outside row number three, we'll go from back to front. We'll be the 98 of Dennis Lundy from Benson, North Carolina. The River Place Logistics, Dirt, Sand, Rock, and Mulch. Caring for Vets.com, Russell Racing Engines, Maxim Chassis 305 powered car. Starting inside row number three will be the 11 of Jay Demings from Kannapolis, North Carolina. The J. Buck Concrete, Golden Gate Trailers, J&J Chassis, CNBS Ford powered car. Only Ford in the field tonight. Starting outside row number two will be the 44 of Jason Troutman out of Vail, North Carolina. The collect t-shirts and vinyl at J&J Chassis, CNBS Chevy powered machine. Inside row number two will be the 67 car out of Indian Trail, North Carolina. The Midnight Rider, Jake McClain, your current points leader. The Moss Racing Engine, McClain Trucking, Advanced Powder Coating Solutions, JLN Logistics, J&J Chassis 305 powered car. Here's the 2012 Carolina Race Saber Champion, and he is the current Carolina Noble Sprint Series points leader. Starting in outside row number one, driving car number 21K, out of Hickory, North Carolina, Greg Smyer, the Tony Abe Racing Maxim Chassis 305 powered car. And on the front row, your new track record holder for the Carolina Noble Sprint Series. Fast time tonight at a 15-102, the 22 car. Out of Harrisburg, North Carolina, the Aggressive Hydraulics, Mr. 90 Fabrication, Doug McClain Trucking, Charlotte Checkers Machine, CNBS Chevy car of the 2014 Carolina Race Saber Champion, Tony Graham. Tony Graham out of Harrisburg, North Carolina, your fast qualifier tonight and new track record holder for the Carolina Noble Sprint Series. First time qualifying has been held for these cars here at Friendship Motor Speedway. Good lap turned by Graham. Looks like we have all six cars on the speedway. We will get our support personnel cleared.
That's my getting ready.
And once we conclude victory lane for the modified division, we'll be ready to push off and rock and roll for some sprint car racing.
Yeah.